This is the narrow stance dumbbell split squat. Establishing a short stance, we're going to simply lower the back knee towards the floor, tapping the knee off the ground in line with your front heel. And then from there, you're going to promote a knees over toe position with the front leg. As you move through it, keep the heel on the floor throughout. This is a narrow stance dumbbell split squat.